ever seen a woman coming out of New York City with a frog in her hand?
Yeah.
Well, apparently the story goes that Marc Bolan and David Bowie were in New York chilling out one sunny afternoon, and a lady came walking along with a frog in her hand. Simple as that.
Yeah.